your idea. Get up here.
What's going on here?
Quick, officer. A madman just left my office.
You nitwit. If you had played your part like a Pekingese instead of a wolfhound, our plan would have worked.
There he is!
Hey, you! Oh.
Come on! Quick, the truck!
Tell him I don't care who you are. It'll cost you $2 to get the pooch. And he paid.
You better telephone headquarters and have broadcast an alarm.
That's a good idea, Doctor.
Hurry up, he's dangerous.
Boy, that was a narrow escape. You're telling me. That guy wanted to carve me up.
I never heard two dogs make so much noise.
When we're a-running, Dogie's down. Why, he's more fun than a painted clown.
We interrupt this program to broadcast a warning. Be on the lookout for three funny-looking men. One is an escaped lunatic who imagines he is a dog. Be careful. He bites. That is all.
That's enough.
They're trying to gas us.
We gotta break a way out of here. At the door. Come on. Ready? Go.
Come on, let's get out of here. Hurry.
Say, Biscuit, where are you going?
I'm running away.
Hey, the window. Come on. Come on. Ready? Go.
Oh! Hey, Moe. Hey, the door. Come on.
Hey,
it's the mad dog man.
Get him. Get him.
Hey, come a ride.
There they are.
I see them.
Well, go nothing.
I won't, eh?
To the hospital, quick!
Yeah, I did.
Hey.